Hello everyone, I'm Julien Payen, CEO and co-founder of Lattice Medical. So Lattice Medical is a young startup located in the north of France. We are developing disruptive technology to repair soft tissue from the tumor resection. So to repair this tumor, we use a combination of specific biomaterial, 3D printing technology and tissue engineering. So our lead product is Matisse. Matisse is what we call a tissue engineering chamber. One woman on eight will have a breast cancer in the world. 40% of them will undergo a mastectomy, so a tumor removal. And after that, they have the choice to reconstruct the breast with a silicone implant or what we call autologous surgery. So our proposal is Matisse, this implant. It's a resorbable implant. It's empty inside. The surgeon implants the material into the woman body, in the breast area. He had fat tissue harvested locally from the patient, and the fat tissue will regenerate slowly inside, filling the inner part. And in the meantime, the whole implant resorbs and disappears from the body. And it's like this at the beginning, it goes like this at 6 months and it disappears slowly. Matisse is currently in clinical stage in Europe, in France and Spain. We have an ongoing clinical study on 50 patients across these two countries up to 2027. Lattice in one word, it's excellence. We have an excellent team with doctors, engineers, PharmD to develop excellent product for the patient, for the woman, and this is our journey and why we wake up every morning. I think 3D printing will help fighting breast cancer. With our product Matisse, we have a specific design and we can only reach this specific design with 3D printing because the 3D printing has the freedom to help us designing specific scaffold, and we can do this only in 3D printing.